Ball sent in the box, it's only half cleared and then hammered into the back of the net. Jeff Cameron, the unlikely recipient of the goal. Really poor clearance and he smashes a toe poked into the corner to make the score QPR 1, Charlton 0.